head into 2018, I'm incredibly excited to be announcing that I'm performing with Lindsey Stirling tonight at the First Bank Center in Colorado. It's been a really amazing year of a lot of transformation and changes and a lot of opportunities, and I'm really excited to end this by performing with one of my favorite violinists, you know, who has really inspired me over the years. And I've gotten to play a lot of her music at a lot of performances, and you know, it's really special for me to be able to play with her and show the stage.